Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to modify a report. Firstly, I'll upload an image to add to the report. Back in the report designer, I'll reposition some fields, change the font weight of the headings, make space and create a new object for the image. I'll change the object type, the source, and resize the image to the correct dimensions. Lastly, I'll change the color and add a border to the sum at the bottom of the report.
Hey, I was reading that.